problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically.
Hey guys, Mike Keller. You've seen my 35mm gear. Now I'm going to give you a rundown on film formats, and I'll show you my medium format camera bag. If you're enlarging prints and 35mm won't give you the resolution you need, then you need to move up in film format size. And if you can't use a tripod, maybe medium format's the answer. In the 30s and 40s, a lot of the old masters were living with sheet film, but I wonder if they lived 20 or 25 years later, if they wouldn't have moved into roll film. Which roll film? Probably not the two smallest ones. So in roll film, we have two sub-miniature, the 9.2 and the 16, and one miniature, the 35mm format, in roll film, and all three of those come in cassettes. The fourth rolled film format is considered medium format, and that's 120 or 220 film. 220 is just a roll of 120 that's twice as long. The roll film, medium format film, does not come in a cassette. It comes wound on a spool, and it has a layer of paper in between the film to keep it from scratching, protect it from static electricity, and most importantly, to protect it from the light, since there's no cassette. Now, with this 120 medium format film, different cameras have been designed with different size shutters that use this film. So I had a Fuji camera that was a 4.5 centimeter wide image. That was considered a half frame. The Hasselblad or any other 2.25 camera is a 6x6 frame. And then I had my Pentax 6x7, and they actually is a 6x9 format as well. So why use medium format film? Because for the most part, the grain stays the same size. So when you blow up a small piece of film, like a 9.2mm film, dust and scratches and all of that are magnified even more, and you can only blow it up so big. So it stands to reason, if you're using a larger format negative, you're not going to have to blow it up as much. Here's a 6x7 aerial that I shot, and when you blow this up, I'm going to zoom in on that little door down in the center. You can see that it's much clearer in the magnification. I settled on a medium format camera, the 6x7 Pentax, for my aerial photographs, and the next video will tell you all about that.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me.